Really delighted with the court results. Four persons have been investigated over quite a lengthy period of time since 2015, and all four for all of the offences have been found guilty. So really good result today.